Mickky Pacheco's decision to go back to the United Goans Democratic Party has created divided opinions in both the camps. His Goa Vikas Party as well as the UGDP senior vice president Radharao Gracious has decided to support NCP's Vincent Rodrigues and oppose Mickey. Secretary General Anacleto Vegas says the party will take action against Radharao.
Till yesterday, it was a fight between Mickey and his GVP General Secretary Lyndon Montero over Mickey's decision to join the UGDP. But now former MLA Radharao Gracious says he would work against Mickey and support his personal friend Vincent Rodrigues. Anaclet is still not sure whether Vincent would get the ticket.
See, Vincent Rodrigues, he's been active here for quite some time now. He was working independently. There was no political party involved with him and he was seeking to contest. So last one and a half to 2 years, he has been active here. He's been a long time friend of mine and he has also supported me earlier in my elections. So I had assured him that I would be supporting him in my constituency, irrespective of the party in which he contests, particularly because the UGDP had no plans to contest here in this constituency. Now if Mickey wants to join the UGDP, then that changes the equation. But I would, irrespective of what, I would continue to support Vincent here in my constituency because I feel that we need a change here, and of the candidates available, Vincent I think is the best.
Vincent kyun raavtalo kas raavtalo jala khabar na nahi. So election khub ved raha grassroots level support ka disla amka Vincent dilo.
Finally, this is my constituency. This is the constituency part of where I live, and this is the constituency which I have represented in the past, at least Lothuli, then this is what is now November, substantially Lothuli. So now I would expect that in my constituency the party would leave that decision to me.
And there are the then if anti-party activity kire kill that kore, then the party will take cognizance of it and am I decide kar dala kit karchi te chen kire de gyuchi.
Our reporter Ramesh Naikraut from Madgaon.